Using the otoscope camera with a Windows computer is easy. First, take the otoscope out of the box and attach one of the included ear covers to the end of the camera. You may also want to wipe the ear cover with one of the included alcohol swabs. Next, plug the otoscope into one of your computer's USB ports. Depending on the type of computer you have, you may need to use one of the included USB-C or USB-A adapters. Just look for the adapter that fits the port on your computer. On your computer, click the search bar in the bottom of the screen and search for camera. When the camera app opens, you just need to make sure that it is using the otoscope camera. If it isn't showing the video from the otoscope, click the icon in the top left, which will switch between your computer's camera and the otoscope camera. The light on the end of your otoscope should turn on. Use the wheel on the cord of the otoscope to turn the light all the way up. You can switch between taking photos and videos by clicking the icons on the right side. When you're ready, start recording a video and then carefully pull your child's ear up and out. Slowly look inside the ear with the camera. Be gentle and keep in mind that you may have to pass some earwax along the way, which is completely normal. If you can, try to get a clear look at your child's eardrum, also known as the tympanic membrane. Your pediatricians will look at the eardrum to help make their diagnosis. You can see an example here of a tympanic membrane. Once you're done, just save your photos or videos using the camera app. Then you'll be able to send them to your Blueberry pediatricians through the messaging page or while you are starting a sick visit.